war with the French will be over.
Oh.